All right, gonna try another speed video. I got like 18 minutes to 8 o'clock in the morning. Here we go. Ready, set, go. See what happens. See if you can tell what it is before I get it done. Execute much quicker and not do as much detail so I can actually make this happen. And see if I can impress you with a quick painting. Details, details, details. Guesses as to what it is? Well, I think I might get this one done in time. I'm shooting for 10 minutes on this. So, I don't want a second coat a lot of stuff. I think it's quite neat as get the gist of what I got, what's happening here. But I'm gonna try and do some bright colors and see if I can make this happen. Something different, set me apart from other people, and justify my prices on my paintings. I don't know if you can hear me or not, but with the music playing. How can I be sorry if I don't know the crime? I should be mad because you never told me why. Still, I can't see the say goodbye. Next will be the big wave. So, I gotta move on to the wave. Let's see if I can get this put together for you. So I got about 5 minutes into it, so looks like I might pull this off. This is gonna take some time. Switch of brushes. See if we can get this happening a little quicker, a little bigger brush. A lot of fun, something to try, something a little different. A little blending with the water. And now we'll take it to a little different level here. Rubber band brush. Gives a good look to the water. Yes, so I don't have quite 10 minutes into this. So I'm happy. Talk about fun. Now let's make it interesting. Thank you.
Wow.
This worked pretty good. Standard rock. A lot of fun. Anyway, thanks for watching, and it's for sale. If anybody wants to buy it, I give all the money to a nonprofit. So please let me know if you're interested.